There is a legend 28 centuries old that tells of a queen who betrayed her king and the warrior he called upon to lead a war for vengeance. If love is worth fighting for, it has known no greater battle than this.
Legend tells of a queen who betrayed her king.
We will be together, and this world will unite.
Whose love would turn one kingdom.
I want her back. Will you go to war with me, brother?
Against another.
I won't let you die at war for her. You'd let Troy burn for this woman?
They're coming for me.
This will be the greatest war the world has ever seen. We need the greatest warrior. It tells of a hero on a quest for glory.
I'm ready for me. Smash their walls to the ground. It had cost me 40,000 Greeks.
Who would lead a war that the world would long remember.
Immortality! Take it! It's yours!
It came to pass that while Apollos was at Corinth, Paul, having passed through the upper coasts, came to Ephesus, and finding certain disciples, he said unto them, Have ye received the Holy Ghost since ye believed? And they said unto him, We have not so much as heard whether there be any Holy Ghost. And he said unto them, Unto what then were ye baptized? And they said, Unto John's baptism.
And they brought their slaves together with them in order to help them when they were taking their bath.
Then said Paul, John verily baptized with the baptism of repentance, saying unto the people that they should believe on him which should come after him, that is on Christ Jesus.
It was one of the most important streets of town because it was leading from the harbor to the city. It was one of the only streets of the ancient times.